Lido deck. Let the fun begin. Waiting for the cabins to become available. This is the first night on the cruise. Table number 414. And I don't know what we're going to be having for dinner, but we'll see. Cozumel, 6:30 Tuesday morning. Cozumel, 6:30 Tuesday morning.
course not in the Gulf of Mexico, right? Because the color of the ocean is starting for the indigo, turquoise color ocean, deep blue, marine blue color, you know, different colors in the ocean. And the reason why we got those different colors in the ocean is soil. You know, the soil I'm talking about. How much krill that makes the ocean look darker, right? So, mis amigos, that's one of the reasons why we have these pretty beautiful colors. The island becomes popular, the scuba divers start to go. Thanks, Lodi.
Alligator.
There's one swimming in there.
I see one. Where's the other one?
There's one over there, and then there's
Oh, I see him over there up against the edge. Oh, I see him. We're leaving Cozumel, just pulled away. This is Wednesday morning, November 18th, 2015. About 6:15 in the morning, just off the coast of Belize. The sun will begin to come up soon. Wednesday morning, November 18th, 2015, off the coast of Belize. Wednesday morning, November 18th, 2015, and that's Belize.
Remember I mentioned that this area played a major role in trading? The different areas, they had access to different resources, and that led them to a well and organized system of trade and exchange. So from Belize, they traded salt. They could have traded honey, cotton, jaguar skin. Cacao bean was also traded from here. Remember that was raised artificially. That is built in a north to south direction. North to south. This here, this plaza is built in an east to west direction. All right. And this is in dedication of the sun god Kinechahau. All right. So one of the most impressive structures within Plaza B is the one directly in front of us. It is labeled as B4, and it's the temple of. It went through 8 different construction phases. 7 burials were found. 7 burials.
It's a baby iguana on that tree. A baby alligator, I mean. The iguana pipe is in the way. Thursday, November 19th, 2015. Mahogany Bay, Roatan Island, Honduras. It's about 7:15 or 7:30 in the morning. Thursday morning, November 19th, 2015, Mahogany Bay, Roatan Island, Honduras. This is the other side of the ship. Those catamarans down there, I think that's we're going to take one of those on our tour today. Going to go out snorkeling on a catamaran, lunch included. This is Mahogany Bay, Roatan Island in Honduras, November 19th, 2015. Snorkeling in Roatan Island, Mahogany Bay, Honduras.
I do actually.
just had a heck of a storm come through as we were riding out on the sailboat. That was fun. Chris. This is Friday morning, November 20th, 2015, coming into Grand Cayman, Cayman Islands. It's about 9 a.m. This is Grand Cayman, the Barrier Sound, the North Barrier Sound is what it's called. Cayman Islands, November 20th, 2015. There's that one.
Gangnam Style.
Saturday, November 21st, 2015, heading towards Miami out of Grand Cayman. About 6:15 in the morning, ship time.
Thank you again. Thank you.